his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe, carry Uridine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Ago, eardrums almost burst. What, some kind of party?
He wishes.
They'll come after you.
Look, fuck off.
Oh, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie? Poor acoustics, that place. Lighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate. Forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank? Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date, and the guitar we came for.
Here, the safe room, numeric keypad. Shit, V, it's the date on that still with the guitar.
You think our buddy Slayton would be that gone?
Well, if it was Carrie's friend, then yeah, damn sure of it.
All the time.
Save you some time. It's none of this.
How do you know?
Just say what you will about Carrie, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Focus fire, goddammit!
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Kaboom!